My name is Lindsay Fry. I'm in the Electrical Systems Technology program. This is the second semester in my first year. MCC's program is one of the best programs in the country. It's got one of the best labs in the country, and it's got one of the best teachers in the country. And if you are successful, you know, you will be very, very, very good at what you do if you soak up everything that he tells you.
You can't compare MCC to other colleges. The system is more in-depth. You have more one-on-one interaction with the professor, and you can't compare it. I mean, the professors have so much experience that if you have any difficulties, they will take the time for you to come back and do a one-on-one with you.
I am a graduate of MCC. I chose MCC because it was a more convenient place for me to be, close to home. I've had family members that graduate here. So, and they had great outcomes with, you know, having a great job that really affected their life.
In the residential wiring, we're learning how the devices, receptacles, lightning switch, snap switches, wiring a luminaire, an outlet circuit, different variety of things. And it's so in depth. It makes me be here every day, ready to go.
I would have to say what I learned in motors and controls is very applicable in all fields of study. It teaches you how to think logically. You have to problem solve. It trains you as a person to troubleshoot, be able to solve problems, and think very technical. And in this world today, that's very important.
The professors from MCC has the experience, and they know how the field works. So they'll definitely prepare you. You just gotta do your part, and they'll do theirs.
While I was here, Mr. Fur helped us out a lot. He put his all his, you know, efforts in getting us a job by letting us sign the papers, making the list of where we wanted to work at, and doing his best to keep his promise by, you know, helping us out, looking for it, and talking to these companies out there. Mr. Fur finally got me a job by actually talking to one of his students here, was a manager at a pseudocore company. I graduated MCC on May 8th. I went to work that next Monday on the 13th. And that was surprising to me to gain a job months before I even graduated.
Any students out there fixing to graduate, I would definitely recommend them come and take the time to talk to the professors, talk to the students, to look at the wiring lab, to come in and just have a glance and see the differences. Once you come to MCC, you'll feel the environment, you'll feel the difference, and you'll see the difference with your own eyes.
The reason I chose electrical systems technology was because this particular field would make me different, because it's a very male-dominated field, and I really want to make something of myself in this program because of the ability and the places I could go being female. So as far as that, I do see myself getting a job, and I'm very confident that I will get a job when I graduate.
Something that I guess that no other college can compare is that the professors, they are very well known out there in the society, and they will do their best. If you do your part, they'll do their best for them too. As soon as you graduate, be out there in the field working for somebody.